burn your toast, that's the smell of Nuked London still smoking in the background. We are at Fumbly Stadium, of course, home of the Nuked London Hatriots. This town has a lot of history. You got some of the founding fathers of pro wrestling here.
Yeah, Slam Adams for one. Man, he had a wicked neck-crunching pile driver move.
Today's matchup is going to be complete mayhem. The teams are taking the field. The New Yuck Tyrants go up against the Nuked London Hatriots. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Welcome to another game day here on the MFL Network. Grim Blitzrow along with my partner, Brickhead Mulligan.
How you doing?
Great city, isn't it, Bricks?
Fantastic city. My motel even has free color TV.
Oh, that's nice.
And an ice machine that works.
Wow.
There was police tape blocking the bathroom because of the photographers in there, but other than that, no complaints. They give you free jelly at breakfast, too.
Sounds like a real winner. And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hey!
Well, it looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and ten.
Hot one. Hey!
And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten pass happy in this league. Nice to see some old school mano a mano on the turf, huh? And it's first and ten.
Hot one. Hot two.
A big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. Yeah, about a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
Second and three. Well, that play didn't work. I'll have to rethink that. Down and three.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple times on each occasion.
Not surprising.
And trust me, that hit was worse.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
This guy's a brick shithouse. Second down and a lock.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Oh, man, what a throw. He catches it for a touchdown. What a beautiful play.
Yeah, it's almost poetic, man. Like a haiku.
And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. It's first and ten. Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed. first and 10. And that's how you run the football. First down. And it's first and 10. A first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
And that is called for a first down. Well, that's a strange penalty called right there.
I'm starting to notice that this ref likes talking, and it don't make much sense.
No, but he's making a lot of dollars.
Second down and long. And the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
Hot one, hot two.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Third down and forever.
Hot one.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. And he put all of his foot into that one. Chance for a good return here.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and 1.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Dad telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers.
one.
Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really a simple game when it comes down to it. And so at the end of one, we're all tied up. We'll be right back. First down and seven.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hey.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
Man, guys like a freight train. Nice pickup there for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot.
And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up five on that play. Second down and five. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Second down and six.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
First and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
Oh, the strawberry field's dirty trick. As my mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to anyone, but they've always worked for me. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down, and the punter is warming up. And he put on the afterburner. He did not see that coming, partner. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you gonna tell me a story like, here's the kicker? When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed, it was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. His way out of that. Caught for the first down. And it's first and 10. And that player has warp speed. He's the bullet in the offense. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. You know, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. Somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
They've called a zap attack. The ball carrier better move his ass out of bounds before he gets fried. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Comes the extra point attempt. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
Just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and 10. He picks up a 2. Call a timeout to stop the clock. And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. Four yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. 3rd and 4. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And they are out of timeout. The clock just became their greatest enemy.
Really? The clock? The clock, Grim? I can smash a clock. That's not a great enemy.
We're not talking about waking up at the crack of noon. We're talking about the MFL, you moron.
Boom! It's first and 10. And he snags it for 6. Touchdown! Touchdown! The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
Yeah, your entire life is one big black hole.
Oh, and the fans really loving his dancing out there, but they need to be careful. One drop of blood gets out and they can kiss their skin goodbye. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company.
Oh, you see that saw, Bricks? He never saw that.
I saw what you saw. A saw you never saw.
See, there's the saw there.
I see.
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
The offense changes the pace by going into a hurry-up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry-up, too?
Grim, can I kill him?
And he reels that one in for a first down to keep the drive alive. The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? We're going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. Second down and a lot. Third down and long. Six-yard gain on that catch. Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, what a brutal hit! It's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot.
That, my And it's first and ten. He is running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And it's first and ten. And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bender right now. If you don't hear it coming, he'll knock you right on your ass. And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the line. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
The offense lost another running back and only two remain on their roster. When a team loses all their running backs, they lose their ability to run the ball.
Hey, like if I rip out your tongue, you won't be able to speak. Tell us something we don't know, genius.
Oh, and the defense just called a time warp dirty trick. And now it's like everything that just happened didn't.
Get Brick's mom on the phone, quick. I want to use 13,000 of those time warps, and I'm doing mistakes she did about 35 years ago.
And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
See, this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And they just popped his eyes in the back of his head. That quarterback can be hurting or dead. Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Pow! With the brain scrambler! Third down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's just a great run for a touchdown.
You think a robot would do the electric slide, wouldn't you, Grim?
It's in their programming to reject that particular move, Bricks. Two on the nose. That and, well, the robot. Okay, nice and easy like a two-foot putt.
You miss two-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! First and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. It's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
And the defense holds that pass play to only 2 yards. And that'll be second and 8 to go.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
That one out of the air for a first down. See if they can get something going here. And it's first and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. 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 Hot.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
And Mancats will give them a first down.
I don't know if they're his, but he sure has a good set of hands.
Quarter three comes to an end, but this game is far from over and will be decided in the final quarter. Second down and 10.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
Oh, he just got crushed. Third and 5.
Hot.
Remember, folks, in the MFL, you are allowed to touch the quarterback just like that. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And the punter has one job to do, and that's punt the ball. They just let that one drop and played safe, and the defense says, we'll take it. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
And then to first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot eight.
Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot, hot.
He had it for a second there. The defense is running low on linebackers. They have only 2 left. You need to play smart from here on out.
It's defense, Grim. You're asking too much of them.
Third down, and the punter is warming up.
One, eight.
The defender's one feet just kicked in.
He's so bad. Kick off for a touchdown before the ball was even kicked.
Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles, but it was just a regular knuckles.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
He runs it for three. Second down and seven.
Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. And that'll bring up third down and seven.
Hot one, hot two.
Punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that's how you get your buzz on in the MFL.
Man, I'm two fists into this bottle of scotch.
The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
And that player just tried. Oh, he took a leap and hit the ball, knocked out. Fumble.
He's got a case of fumble-itis.
He's at the 20. He's at the 10. He did it. He scores. And with that amazing run, he bursts through the end zone for six. They're going for 2 points. Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. He is fighting for every yard. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Deflected the ball. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
2 minutes left in the game. Hang on.
Unlimited.
third down and the offense needs a miracle.
Hot one, hot two.
And this guy's making a name for himself tonight with a pickup of about 10 on that play.
Hey, it makes a...
Why are they stopping the clock for the offense, Grim?
They're stopping it for their own offense. They're hungry for the ball, partner.
The ball? The pigskin? Bacon! I'm hungry for bacon!
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
And the defense calls a Strawberry Fields dirty trick. Now this takes me back. I hope you covered your ears, Bricks, because that was a Sonic Blast dirty trick. That ball just down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
It's a zap attack. It's like when you shuffle your socks on a...
Oh, and the defender knocked the ball out when he was in midair. It is a fumble indeed.
Fumble-bonji, the new game from Wilton Crabtree.
And that'll be second down and 4.
Hot one, hot two.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And that'll be their final timeout. And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich? And it's first and 10. So he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole up here. Talking to you.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, that'll trim your nostril hairs once and for all. Could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. They want more points, so they're going for two. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. The Nuked London Hatriots win today's game. It was quite a nail-biter today. They came up big with a one-point win to seal a victory. Who wants wings?
I do. Make them extra spicy. I like it when they come out hotter than when they go in.
Oh, no. Please don't. You know, he lives on my shoulder, and it's gonna get messy.
I'm buying. Let's listen to the MVP. Maybe he wants some wings, too. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment.